Well, hello guys. So this is my 2016 Hyundai Tucson with a 10.1 inch Android radio. So you can see I have a power up the car. Radio immediately starts playing. I can use my rear camera. And the boot time is about 20 to 30 seconds. It is a 4.4.2 and it has 16 gigs of RAM and 1.6 gigahertz CPU, quad-core. Everything works on the steering wheel, so you can change stations, presets, and using this button you can change navigation, music. I have connected, this is a USB from the car. It has canbus, so when I start, everything is shown to this screen. I can change song, being overlooked, hey, volume up, down, hey, been extorted, and down, keep going, hey, been up, been down, paid dues, earned stripes, been in lawsuits, hey, welcome to my life, hey, I'm too Latin for. And it has easy connection, that's something like Android Auto. At this time I have connected my 3G USB, but now I will connect my phone. Okay. Okay. So it's a mirror link. Now I'll be using dry mode. You can connect your iPhone or Android. Everything on your phone is working, so you don't have to use your phone anymore after you connect with the radio. Steering controls are working. And everything is shown on the radio. Now we are using across some parking lot. Hiding behind his sister, I'd look up. She gets the red lights. I need that white Maxim with the sticker on the back. I'd act like I didn't see her. We play at the same pumps, flip to the same stations, slow down for the same curves, run around with the same crowd. We just needed some time. She could get on with her life, and I'd get on. Okay, with mine. So I would be fine.
that's working. It has dual zone, so you can listen music, and your navigation is working also. So this is V. YouTube working also, but it is on the phone now.
For a while, I guess they were keeping it low key.
It's not on the
now it's like these county lines
radio.
I see them everywhere together. And it's hitting a little too close to home. She's so far gone. She didn't go far. She was over me before the grass grew back.
Okay.
She used to park her car. She's leaving those same marks in someone else's yard. Someone else's arms right down the road. She would get somebody I know.
So that's the dry mode. And now we are going to exit dry mode. Radio has a built-in GPS. It's very accurate and very fast. This is our altitude. Radio. Steering wheel controls. This is navigation, offline navigation. So this music is from the USB. Bluetooth. So I can play music from my phone. Change music. You can change color of the buttons. At this time I didn't connect any input, but this is a very good radio and I'm very satisfied. So you can see it's a quadcore and Android version of 4.4.2. You can go to the settings like on your phone. This is a steering wheel, Navi application, speech settings, system data, extra settings. So resolution, this is a 1024 sixth. So I have, I can reverse mirror. Let's see. Okay, so this is it. I'm not using rear camera from the car because it didn't have, so it is aftermarket camera, so I can, it doesn't show trajectory from the steering wheel, it just has guidelines from its own. When you can activate or deactivate music when you when you play music, so when the radio is playing and you put in the reverse, it will start with stop playing and play when you go back. So this is it. So you can see everything works. It has equalizer. You can change and the music and the sound is even better than on the OM radio. So this is it. Hope you have enjoyed it.